Y'all way down here.
Yeah, we up here. I think y'all just. Oh no, that was a trap.
Oh, I just crashed. My
hey,
shit just crashed.
Actually, he got a drill on him.
I'm coming back.
He just crashed. Hold on.
Oh, damn, no. My shit ain't been crashed. What the fuck going on? 203 Delta. What the fuck is that? Damn, my shit crazy, man.
I'm glad
I
that door's
like
still
open. Was going wrong,
it opened
just got
up for me, maybe because you was getting your thing, shit. You better go grab
it.
Shit, go ahead.
Yeah, tell
I
him
need
grab
a drill.
All that shit.
Yeah, he need a drill. He said he need a drill. I don't know where you get them bitches at, bro. I ain't
yeah, you get them at that store where I got your
you
duffel
bag.
Yeah,
from the hardware store, the store.
Oh, yeah, my
them
breath says
like,
the store.
They like 25,000, 15,000, something like
that.
He said he don't. He ain't got one on him.
Yeah, dang.
He said that bitch like 25,000, though.
Well, that ain't nothing. I'm going to get one of them motherfuckers. I wonder if this motherfucker going to still be open when I come
Tell
back.
Just pick them gold bars or them diamonds.
That's the problem.
Gold shit up. That's all he needs. For real.
He said
that
real.
Diamond, that
he
drilling them
real.
Boxes going to get his ass out by the hook.
He said for real, just don't, just do... You know, cash, diamonds, and gold. Don't go for the box. That's gonna slow you up.
Say, go for the cash, diamonds, or the box.
You know, go for cash, diamonds, and gold. Don't go for the boxes.
Oh, that shit, that cash one ain't let me grab the cash.
They ain't let you grab the cash. I suppose let you do that.
Hell nah, one of the close to the cash ain't.
Yeah, he got a duffel bag on him.
Do you got a duffel bag? Check your inventory.
Yep.
Yeah, he said he got one. What's your name, bro?
On here in the game?
Yeah.
It should be
yeah,
under Jamal Jones.
Have to go right in front of him. Press
oh, yeah,
E.
His name Jamal, y'all. I'm Blood, bro. Blood Money.
Okay. I'm going to try to go in here and see because they wouldn't let me pull it up. Jamal.
Oh, yeah. You locked out now.
Yeah, it wasn't even. No, I'm in here.
Did I see reset her like 30
game?
Minutes?
It's showing you right in front of me. Goddamn.
Yeah, but it ain't let me grab no money.
All right, maybe because your time ran up. Come on, we can go hit another one for real.
I'm spawning on y'all now.
Yeah, that shit ain't let me grab no money. That money still sitting there.
Hell yeah, we lucky PD ain't up in here, though. John would have been on our
I'm
ass.
I'm all right on.
Yeah, John ain't. He got that nigga right there.
Dude, I think the other PD. PD went to
sleep.
Oh, bro went to sleep.
No money.
Yeah, I thought he went to sleep.
He just became PD today, too.
Yeah.
So now we got two PD niggas now. That's what's up, dog.
Bro, this nigga tripping. This nigga just drove past me. To
at?
Drive down the alley. I'm waiting on my motherfucking car to pull up. This nigga, bro, this motherfucking vibe. I'm
yeah,
about to
probably.
Smoke
What's
this
your
nigga.
Postal? Come on, bro. Hop in this bitch. What's your postal?
I'm right here at 538, bro. I just love it back. Look, this nigga just drove past me again.
Yeah,
bro, what the fuck?
It's not where he bug. He been doing that to me all day. Hold on. Come up here right now.
Bro, pull over, bitch. I can beat you. Faggot.
I'm about to go cop this land for a minute.
Alright, where y'all at, bro?
I'm coming to you right now. Stay there.
Oh, you gonna see me?
We right here on your strip. Oh, you're right.
Hey, you gonna
Come
see
on,
me?
About to hop in with you. I'm gonna leave my shit here. I ain't got nothing in here anyway. Come on, bro. We hopping in with him.
Oh, he don't own the shop.
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
You could have told me that early, nigga.
Yeah, that's why I said it had to be your ass, bro. I was like, that had to be, bro. His head pop early. Shit, we robbed his body. Yeah. But shit, bro. What you getting into? We about to go to Dubai, nigga. Where the homie at? He was going?
I need you to feed my cars up, man. I need some tent.
I got you, my boy.
We got some 3
You gotta get some bread, though, because you gotta pay for it, man.
I know that.
Food.
Yeah, how much you gonna charge me?
Depend on what you want, man. You know what I'm saying?
Man,
it depends. Like, paint like this ain't cheap. It's like, what?
I just need my water tent and some shoes.
Oh, yeah, I only charge you about like 5K to 10 winners, man. That's some cheap shit.
Yeah,
that's like.
I'm gonna go get the motherfuckers that you do your thing.
Yeah, I got you, man.
Sorry, I'm gonna go. get that Lambo out there.
I really shouldn't even be taking this, bro. I should switch whips real quick, cause I ain't never had this one over here. This one might not be able to take these, bro. But shit, once we get over there, it's all straights. This motherfucker gonna fly.
Hell yeah. Hey, if y'all hear me blowing in the mic, my fault, I'm smoking.
Yeah, you good, my brother. Bro. All right. About to go to Dubai.
Better get hit.
I got some gas cans on the way. I ain't gonna take y'all super far up in this motherfucker. I don't wanna get stuck over here.
Hold on.
I got you, bro.
Hold on. I'm about to roll up.
Hey, you good, my boy?
I'm about to roll up.
Girl, I like some shit over here.
I'm about to roll up some of this moon rock real quick.
Yeah, I'm about to pass y'all, bro. Hold on. This is the checkpoint. This the airport and shit.
Yeah, I'm heading to Dubai, y'all.
Oh, yeah, see, this is why I am bringing
it. Y'all be quiet right quick and let y'all see this shit. We going to Dubai. Hold on. Baby, shit straight. Oh,
yeah, nigga, these hills are fucking this car up. Nigga.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah, truck over here.
Big boy truck for real.
Yeah, I say once we get out there and get on these roads, these motherfuckers slick. Smooth motherfuckers. Y'all wanna go over the bridge, y'all wanna go to the tower.
Shit. Yeah, it don't even matter.
Go over the bridge. Game open up, niggas gonna be all through this bitch. It's cribs over here for sale. It's cribs and shit for sale. Y'all niggas wanna buy a crib, they saw all kind of shit over here. I forgot how to get to the one bro took me to yesterday, man. That motherfucker was hard as hell.
Yeah, the mansion cribs though, they all IRL.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Over here it's all IRL.
They still building over here, huh?
Yeah. But all this shit over here is gonna be all IRL shit, bro. This gonna be all IRL shit.
One of the first niggas over here with my shit, I'm telling you. I'm definitely gonna have some real estate in Dubai.
Man, look at this statue.
About to straight fly out there, motherfucker.
Hold on, hey, I'm telling you, I'm gonna have to exit the car, dude. God damn.
Hit that blood, man. Hit that blood, so, man. He's going too fast. I was going too fast for that nigga. He was about to pass out, man. I stop the motherfucking car real quick. Let me catch myself. Yeah, this should be killing niggas, man. I think the more you do shit, the more resistance you should get to certain shit. Cause they're killer. I ain't gonna lie. I think you have to. My nigga driving me don't really hurt that bad. Like, it be killing everybody else, but like, it don't be hurting my ass, bro. It take a long time for that shit to hurt me.
Character driving, yeah.
Yeah, nigga, you know how you been in the car when you that you feel can't drive? You be like, oh shit, that's that feeling they talk about. Said, nigga, nah, I ain't controlling the car. My life in this nigga hands.
I want them to tone that shit down a little bit, though.
Fact, I ain't gonna hold a cap. The sickness is getting for me. Like, when you get sick and you start dying out of nowhere, shit, that shit be like.
That's what I'm about to get in a minute.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep it slow. We only going 113. Yeah.
No, no, you good. You still stressing the fuck out of me. Running up the pump. Yeah.
Let me turn the cruise on. And we can only go 78. Y'all niggas good with that?
We pace cool. Car. I went back here. I went out here stressing.
Pace car status. Hey, but this hard, bro. Niggas come over here and race and shit, man. I ain't gonna lie, this, we got race tracking. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Race track, bitch jumped out and grabbed my ass. Fuck my whole shit up.
We definitely gonna get some racing over here in Dubai.
Yeah, yeah, this shit hard. We got all real live race tracking this bitch. I wanna throw them drift tires on this bitch and see what they do for real. This motherfucker feel like it'll be a decent drifter.
You got a wash card I can borrow real quick?
On me, no. It's not on me. It's at my room.
All right, bet. Shit, you can just come with me to the money wash. Stand right there. I just need to use that bitch real quick. I get right back.
I got one on me.
All right, bet.
Bro got one. So we can run over there now. Right, take y'all niggas back.
We still got to stop at the spot. I got to grab the stash.
Man, I need to figure out where the fuck this bacon sold at, man. Alright, this is the part that's gonna be hard, my niggas. Cause there ain't no map if y'all notice, so we gonna have to figure out how to get back. I'm lost in this bitch. I know where we came in at. I don't even know. Are you sick? Was you wet? Can you eat some?
I'm eating and drinking. I'm all full.
I ain't speeding. I don't want to kill you.
Yeah, let me spark another one up.
You ain't addicted or nothing, is
you? Oh, no, I ain't no addict.
Well, you know, some people, I find out you take some of them drugs, but.
Yeah, I only smoke buds. So I'm cool.
I ain't gonna lie, I took a couple substances just to see what they do. I don't think I'm an addict yet.
What was that one you took that had you running?
That Black Knight. That Black Knight. That shit had me moving, bro. That shit had me fucking zooted, bro. That shit had a nigga zooted.
Hey, on some real shit, like, when we get to, you know, hopping in combat with these other gangs and shit,
These niggas gonna be popping drugs when niggas find out the benefits of what they do for warfare, nigga. Yep. We gonna be literally fighting junkies out of this motherfucker. These niggas gonna
so
pop
like
out of here.
It's gonna be, what, 45 seconds? How that gonna go?
What you mean?
Like,
before you rob a nigga?
Yeah, anything.
Like, they want 2 minutes. Like, they want it to be like 2 minutes. Yeah, like, at least closest 2 minutes as you can get it. But not no, like, straight up jump out the car, bop, bop shit. Like, nah, they trying to, you know what I'm saying, not do that type shit.
Yeah, seriously.
Like,
it
came, like, yeah, facts. We just chilling, riding, and smoking, man.
You the only BMF nigga in the city right now?
No, I don't think I'm the only one. I think somebody else is here too.
Alright.
chilling in here. I think he's still, hold on, I'm gonna see how I find it. Hold on. Hey, y'all still in the city, both of y'all? Chilling? Hold on, I'm gonna let them know.
I just passed that blunt.
Hold on.
Him.
One of them still in here so far. I don't know the other one that. You heard me, bro.
Yeah, I heard you, bro. I heard you. Did we come over this bridge or the last one? Was this the bridge we passed? Yeah, it's gotta be. I ain't even know bandages on the guy, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, that nigga killed us. Oh, God.
We ain't dead, man. We walking. That's it. We just walking, my boy.
Damn. Get out the car. Oh, shit.
Nah, I ain't kill us, bro.
He ain't kill us.
Yeah, that's texting and driving right there. I was trying to hit the blunt, actually.
Nigga, how you let us die, nigga?
Bro, I ain't die. Wait, nigga, you ain't dead, motherfucker. You ain't dead.
He got us out here in the hot-ass desert, man. God damn, I lost my
head. Nigga stuck in Dubai in the desert, bro. We about to die walking home and shit, nigga. Hold up.
I hope y'all got water.
Hey. Hey, no cap, bro. Hey, look, no cap, bro. I'm going to meet y'all niggas in the city. I'm going to respawn on Grove Street. I'm about to F8, nigga. I'm about to get a fire. You feel me? Hey, real shit. Nigga, you know, nah, nigga.
Hey, we going to die in the desert, bro.
Like can't nobody come get us because they can't find us on the map, bro. So the best way to get a fire here is F8 to come back, my boy. I'm telling you.
All right, I'll meet y'all.
Which way back to the city, nigga?
Alright,
the
back.
City clearly
y'all
that way.
Hey,
you gotta come to Dubai, bro. You gotta come to Dubai, bro. We in Dubai.
Let me ask you a question.
What's up?
No,
I haven't been there.
We can't spawn no car here.
Oh my God.
If you see one, we can get one, bro. Like, you seen the car the whole time we've been there? Oh, you talking about spawning one? Oh, yeah, I ain't never even thought about that, nigga. Shit, hold up. You a smart motherfucker for that. Alright, my boy. We stuck in Dubai, though, bro. We need some help, dude. Let me see if AAA gonna pick up, man. Let me see if AAA come out this way. Oh, shit, they do.
AAA come out here?
They said they do. I just paid that nigga $100. Oh, that's my cousin right there, bro. Tell that nigga fucking come get me, bro. That's J-Rock ass, man.
J-Rock, nigga, come. Your mouth down. Your cousin said, what up? I'm
stressing out right now.
Bro, I just tried to, bro. Ain't no angels online right now, bro. Tell that nigga, ain't no angels on.
Hey,
you could charge
me $500,000
for a car, man. Bro, you capping, bro. Use a cap, nigga. Now I'm charging you $500,000. That's the price you gave me, nigga. That's what you paying. I need a new chain, nigga. Fuck that. I need a new chain, nigga. What this nigga talking about, nigga? Fuck you talking about? Say, yeah. This nigga got it. I fuck with him, though.
No, I'll fuck with you, Daryl.
Hey, that nigga, what he say? You got to watch me and shit? That nigga said, you got to watch me?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Oh, fuck that nigga, man. All right. He's still a hoe.
Walking
into
Dubai,
man,
this shit's fucking...
Hey, look, we got a long-ass walk,
bro. Bro, a long-ass walk, bro.
He's trying to drive the car.
Actually, I was grabbing your blood, nigga. Actually, I was grabbing your motherfucking blood, motherfucker. Yeah. Say, man. Yeah, bro, nigga, burnt my DaVinci, nigga. Fuck. Say, man.
Here, y'all might as well hit this one right here. Here, come get this
one. Here, let me hit that, man. Yeah, I smoke it while fuck you.
Hey,
I ain't gonna
lie, whole time out. I think we need an F8 and come back and this bitch will grow.
Man, I told you, nigga. Y'all wanna stick it out, nigga. We sticking this shit out, nigga. I'm still here with y'all, nigga. We putting a feet in this motherfucker, nigga.
I got water. I got food.
Hey, yeah, I got one, bro. I got a book bags full of water on me, bro. We got enough water to last for days. I just ain't got no food on me like that.
I got a couple pieces of bread. It ain't much.
Hey, we can find a car. I got some gas to put in that bitch. We find a car out this bitch. I tell one of them niggas, I got gas money that won't come give us a ride.
That nigga say got gas money. We stuck out of this bitch in the bottom across the hot ass bridge.
Hey, man, here, take this motherfucking L, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Hey, where y'all niggas take this motherfucking, man?
It's about to be a long walk.
think that this nigga was gonna crash.
Nigga, I ain't think I was gonna crash, motherfucker. I ain't blaming this nigga in a striped shirt, nigga.
Your kids were driving.
Oh, shut your suspect ass up, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
He said, shut your suspect ass up.
This is crazy, man.
That nigga. Straight buffoonery. Man, we really out this bitch walking, nigga. This will be the. You streaming, bro. Man, this, you got this shit. You got this on the live, man. Yeah, get this shit on the live, man.
Hey, yo.
Yo, God, we need you, bro. We stuck in Dubai, bro.
Is there a way to get my...
Oh, that's
your way to... What's up? Is there a way to get my homie in the Discord call?
He got to get white. Is he whitelisted, bro?
How does he whitelisted?
Go to whitelist claims and just type WL. That's how you get whitelisted.
That's what happens when you're hanging out.
Wait, you what?
He got to go into the, send him an invite to the server. He going to join the server. When he join the server, tell him to go to whitelist claims. And then type WL into whitelist claims, bro. And then that's the same shit you did to get it here. Yeah, that son getting to your ass, ain't it, nigga? Yeah. Rico, you hear me, bro?
Yeah.
How you relate?
Yeah, you find it? Did he get it? The nigga, the sun getting to you, boy?
Cali, man. We
hit
it back in Cali.
You got a job.
Trying to head back to fucking Cali. Stuck out here in Dubai. Gave bro the blunt.
Yeah, man, don't pass me no more blunts when I'm driving high performance vehicles, nigga. So don't give me no blunt when I'm driving a high performance vehicle, nigga. I think you're taking the wrong blip.
I think this it, ain't it?
I don't know.
That's another
part. Oh, yeah. We ain't go that way. Yeah, we ain't go that way. You right. Yeah.
That's another part of Dubai down there.
Yeah, this is where I asked y'all niggas which way y'all wanted to go. Yeah, we made it back here kind of fast, fellas. Shit, we walking. Yeah. Goddamn, we got here fast. Look at bro, he ready to go. Hey, man, let's get up here with this. Come on, man. Hey, tell them we close to the city. All they got to do is come to the airport, man. Tell them come get us from the airport, bro.
And they probably don't even know where the airport at, I bet.
But nah, they don't.
This fucked up.
We out this bitch. This nigga drove off a bridge. We almost back to the city, though. Shit. Crazy, that motherfucking car just cost me $100 and never came. I'm going to beat the valet ass.
Got to do Dubai before we leave, y'all. Check it out.
We did that shit. Yeah, we coming back with a truck.
We definitely coming back with a truck. Definitely.
Oh, what the fuck?
Bro just busted ass.
Bro, I'm swimming. I'm in this fucking water, bro. I'm F8. I'm not about to die for this.
All right, bro.
Hell no.
Hey, that nigga fell out, boy.
Fly out, bro. Oh, damn.
Bro, I just fell through the map, bro. See my bracelet tried to help me stay up
there.
I got caught by my bracelet.
Just come over here and grab us, man.
I got you, bro. I ain't gonna be y'all stuck, bro. That'll be some hoes. I brought y'all over there, so I'm gonna come get y'all back out.
That nigga fell to the quicksand.
Man, that's fucking crazy. That shit happened, though. I'm headed back to Cali.
Yes, sir.
I'm headed back to Cali. I'm going back to Cali. Hey, man. Say, man. You know what the fuck going on?
trying to make it home, y'all.
Hey, here I come, loading. My 82.
Alright, bet.
Man, that shit crazy. What cartel at, man? Where all the angels at?
I don't even know where they at.
All the angels got out. We ain't got no EMS in this motherfucker.
I lose my shit. Damn, now you made me lose my hat, man.
You lost your hat, you know. We headed back to the airport, y'all.
I'm going back to Cali. Cali.
We here, we on the black
shit. Yeah, I'm coming, bro. I just got my character to drop down.
Alright.
Spawn. Oh no, it spawned me in the last location. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm still in the water. Nah. Okay. Fuck. Man, that's some bullshit. I'm going to have to keep walking because I didn't. It put me in the water again. So I was behind Scotty.
Damn, for real?
Yeah, it spawned me in the water again.
Yo.
Hey, Mike. These niggas need help, bro. They stuck in Dubai. I just F8'd it because I was stuck in Dubai, too.
Who that cartel?
But, yeah, what's ask bro what his ID is and tell him your ID so he can get y'all out of there, man.
Shit. They're in Dubai. They need help.
Oh, that's Rico. I keep thinking you cartel, bro. I keep thinking you fucking cartel, man.
Wait, really?
Yeah, bro. I swear, I keep thinking you cartel when you pop in. You sound like that nigga, man.
Shit, man.
Damn.
We on the bridge. Come on.
Hey, yeah, man.
Wait, so how do I get my homie in the Discord?
I send him an invite to the like, go to the server, like, invite him. You know what I'm saying? Invite him to the server.
He's in the game with me.
So, you trying to get him in the Discord call? That's what I'm saying. If he's in the Discord, like if he's whitelisted, he should be able to just join. Like it's joinable to everybody.
He doesn't see the community shit on the Discord.
Did you share a screen with him?
Yeah, I did. He says he sees the general chat, but he doesn't see community.
Yeah, he might not be whitelisted.
Bro, all that ass, boy. We tired as fuck, you hear me? We almost to the end of the bridge.
I don't got the power to whitelist nobody.
Wait, what?
So I don't got the power to whitelist anybody. But as far as I know, like, alright, so there's a section called community. Like, I don't know where general chat is. Oh, I see what you're talking about. He don't see the community tab under general chat?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he might not be whitelisted.
So, like, how does he do that?
I told you, he got to go to, does he see the one where it's like whitelist claims?
Yeah, he got to put it in there, then they got to see it.
He got to go click on whitelist claims and type WL. Yeah, Kimbo or somebody.
He already did that.
Has he been approved yet? Did she say, did they like say he was verified or whatever?
I don't know, bro. Nah, that's the
he's the only person that would know that, bro. Like, you gotta ask him.
Yeah, hey, on Discord, what is it called? Verified. Did they let you on the whitelist yet? Did you put the WL? Check it real quick. Yeah, he said nothing. Yeah,
he hasn't been whitelisted yet, so. He ain't gonna be able to join the Discord till you get whitelisted.
Damn, bro. So he has to wait for the people to just accept him?
Yeah, if we could get one, like, if Drip or somebody was on, I could ask him, but I don't see nobody on right now. It seems like they just let the city spin. They working on what they working on.
Yeah. But it's like, all right, yeah. Then,
Man, I'm about to see this up.
Shit.
Y'all know.
Oh, shit.
I mean, do you guys want to go?
Hold on, let me hit Drip up. Yeah, that's crazy. Let's see if, That's crazy.
Well, Valet trying to take my ass out.
Hey,
yeah,
Drip, Drip, hey, he on Do Not Disturb. Let me see if it's so.
Up right here,
Cartel might be asleep.
Nah, I was just in that bitch running around, bro. My nigga almost had a heart attack, bro. I just had the F8 out and come back. I don't know if he's still having a heart attack.
Who? I hit Drip up, bro. I'll see if he get back to see if. But you said bro's in here already? Like, yeah, he's in the service?
Yeah, just let me know and
just give him a radio and then you can talk to him on the radio. You know what I'm saying? Just get him a radio.
It's kinda just hard to hear him while I'm in the Discord, that's the thing.
No, that's what I'm playing. I was about to say, just get you turn your radio on 27.1, bro. I'll be on 27.1 if you wanna holler at me. You can go party with your nigga
on 27.1.
Yeah, on the radio. I'm about to set my channel right now, so if you test it, you're in.
Yeah, I'm coming, Lobo. Alright.
You?
Wait. So I got my shit out. How do I?
Just type it in there, 27.1. Just okay. On the screen.
Okay, yeah. 27.1. Okay.
You're gonna click the little button up top so you can set it. And it's gonna walkie-talkie noise and you might just set it. Press escape.
Wait, back to five, so after I put in the number, press what?
What the fuck are you giving me in the driver's seat?
Press enter, or click the little button on top of the walkie-talkie that say, like, set right frequency back, or whatever.
All right, come on. Hey, pass your card to me real quick.
Join frequency.
You said what?
Yeah, pass your card to me real quick.
I can't hear you. I mean, I heard you, but that's because you're still in the Discord.
Hello?
Can you hear me, bro?
How do I like press a button?
Yeah, you got a whole O. You press a whole O to talk on to.
Hello?
Yeah, I got you. I heard you.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna leave this shit. And I'm gonna let my boy out.
Alright, my boy.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yo, what's up? What up, man? What up, man? Why you keep throwing your hands up? Kapong? Alright. What you got going on, dude? I gotta go get these bros, bro. Y'all still over there on the bridge, bro?
Man, hell no. We been made it back.
Alright, where y'all at, man?
Yeah, I'm at the gas station. We about to head to Money Spot.
All right, man, I need to find baking soda, bro. If y'all see baking soda anywhere, let me know. Because I really need that shit. In the meantime, bro, you trying to go grab these bricks, bro?
Yeah, I'm right with you.
Oh, you want me to come pick you up? Yeah, what gas station you at?
Meet me at the Dirty Money spot.
I'm on my the laundry man?
Yeah, the laundry man, yo.
What's up, man?
Yeah, I'm right here, bro. Why the fuck you put me in the car?
In my inventory? Yeah.
Oh, I'm filling this joint up real quick.
You want to know? A brick? I heard yeah. One.
Might as well give me a lamp. Shit, for real. Might give me something nice, something pretty.
Yeah, I was about to say, you want me to take you to get some more of that shit? Or you just want to go cook it up? Where your crib at? The one over there by the gun stuff? Yeah, I know. It's yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's in the water. Yeah, right down here by the gun stuff, dude. That's why I said that. Yeah. No, I'm saying that's why I said the gun stuff, because that's I remember when I first took you to the motel, we was right there by the gun stuff. I ain't even got my seatbelt. Bro, I really be driving this motherfucker. No seatbelt. I be steaming this motherfucker. Word, man. If I hit something, I'm instant death, nigga. I be sliding in this bitch. Hold on, what'd you say? Hey, I don't think nothing did go 300. I ain't seen nothing go that fast.
Oh.
Hey, y'all, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's one. I mean, just damn. Take one off the street and drive it. You can find these bitches on the street.
I'm pissed, dang.
But you want to drive mine and see how I feel?
Yeah. But hold on, I got to.
But it's tracking, it's going to be at least like 450. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna cap. Trackies ain't cheap, dog. Yeah, for me to mod this motherfucker out, yeah.
My fucking head pop.
Yeah, I can, nigga. Shit. I was gonna stand out here and smoke,
I'm flying back in.
Just caught me a couple little plays. We better get out of here if this shit get flooded, man. I was about to say, hey, you can drive my track, bro. I'm about to go get some bricks. Go get these motherfucking bricks. I'm really kind of worried about it now that we ain't got an angel in here, because, nigga, this motherfucking water been killing, nigga.
Hell yeah.
Dude, that shit crazy, man. I want to find this motherfucking baking soda, bro. You feel me? I need the bricks, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. All right, shoot. I mean, we can step on them, but we still need baking soda, bro. We need baking soda. Bro, put some of this shit in my trunk, bro. You can put some in the trunk, bro. Pull over, motherfucker. Don't do it in the middle of the street, nigga. Hey, I know, man. I'm just trying to get you used to RP, bro. You feel me? See, we right here. We out here in Compton, near Compton and Baldwin Hills, man. 128. You feel me, bro? About to put his little stash up. Then we slide somewhere. We trying to find this soda, though, bro. We need to find some soda. Trying to go to sit up in Annie's house and make a bag real quick. Everybody can go over there, man. I don't know where to find this motherfucking baking soda, man. Like, that shit blowing me, dog. I done been to almost every fucking store on this motherfucker, bro.
My damn head pop.
I can't figure it out. What the fuck is up?
Everybody's gonna be popping today, man. I'm glad.
Oh, okay. You said what, bro?
That everybody's had been popping today. Crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, I had to been popping. It's just it's buggy as hell. I get laggy as hell,
bro. What the fuck? I can't get out. Oh, my TV.
Where you gotta go to?
Yeah, they've been working on a lot of shit.
Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Well, I had to get used to you guys' terms. You know, you guys' words and saying and shit like that. Yeah. I was like, what the fuck you mean by your head popping?
Where the hell we at?
Yeah, probably the RP time. I had to get used to it too, man. Yeah, that the laundromat, man. Let's go slide on the food with the laundromat, man. How long y'all got on the load? Nah, we ain't about to go get the dope, bro. We got to find that soda first. We got 55 bricks. We don't need to.
You said what?
What soda? Sprite?
You better use it.
Nah, baking soda.
Yeah, just pass it to me.
In the game?
Yeah. They had the wash, man. They had the wash.
My head got white. My bro got to give me a new one when he fly in.
Baking soda. That's interesting.
You get it.
I ain't never see baking soda, bro.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I said, man. I ain't never seen baking soda.
Baking soda for what, though? Well, what drug you trying to make?
Yeah, I got it.
I'm trying to make me some crack, man.
Crack?
Yeah, I'm trying to make me some crack, man.
What are you talking about?
I'm crazy for that, man.
Yeah,
why, man? Because I want to sell crack.
No, bro. This man asked
me. Crack the one with the pipe?
Yeah.
Oh
my god, you hit his phone.
I heard that
man.
Shit makes you pass the fuck out.
Man, we gotta find some baking soda.
Here, nah, this funny.
I wish one of the angels would come out here so I could ask him.
Get blessed,
bro,
huh?
No.
I mean, your not cares, blessed, nigga. Cares, it's just like, that's hard as fuck. I done found everything but that. Like,
and I told Brad,
fuck,
I had bro, mine
where the fuck is a simple household item at?
Oh my.
Fuck you, bud.
I don't know. That sounds like two leads.
Hey, hold up. That's who I'm looking for right there. That cartel, man.
Heard your loud mouth ass.
Yeah, it sounds like cartel, eh?
That's how you know.
Yeah, it was cartel, bro.
Yeah, you heard.
Yo, cartel, man.
What is the thing? Everybody can hear your loud ass.
Yo, I need to figure out where the fuck you find baking soda, man.
Yeah. All right. My boy's in now.
Everything your ass.
Thank you, man.
Everything your ass been talking about working.
Yeah, I need another laundry car too, gang. If you can hook me up.
Say it again, bro.
No.
Yeah, I know you was. I figured that, my boy. I figured that. You feel me? That's why I'm not. I ain't pressing you, but I'm just saying we needed an angel here because you know, motherfucking.
Law enforcement,
he gave him the power of EMS, but that nigga went to sleep. So yeah, wait, nobody so in EMS. Here. We ain't had no angel, no EMS. We ain't got shit in here right now, nigga. That fucking bro. Technically, he gave him EMS. He's a cop, but right. He got EMS too. So yeah, you know what I'm saying? He can help. Said, with everybody getting sick, bro.
Let y'all know.
Everybody fucking getting sick. Shooting time, shit dying, bro.
Yeah. I would like say that. Do pistol or shotgun.
It's too many interactions before easy. You can do
bro,
anything.
That sickness is something serious, bro. It's too strong, bro. Like, that shit too strong. You can't do nothing. We can't move around the map without y'all, bro.
Two of them.
We need an angel.
You say what again, bro? I think it's like two interactions before you get to shooting.
You try to go get coke off the boat, nigga. You get sick and dying in the water as soon as you try to move a load, bro.
No, motherfucker. Yeah, it is. 2 minutes. It's 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's hard to move.
You got to get eight. I asked about 45 seconds. Like, now it's 2 minutes.
Got a couple of them. Try hitting as many as you can. That's what I'm doing.
I ain't in the game. I just crashed up.
Bet.
Yo, who's that talking?
That's the new homie. That's the new homie.
It's yeah, this is the new homie.
Cartel.
He not a cartel yet.
Oh, no, I'm saying it's cartel in here.
Oh, yeah, cartel here.
All right, now what?
Oh, shit. Yeah. Is Admin or the CEO or whatever here?
Cartel is here. Yeah, he's here. He doing shit, though. He back here. Probably back here. He's just here. Yeah,
I need my card.
Cause like, you think you could help me out with the shit I lost or nah?
I mean, yeah, we could definitely talk about it. Like, he definitely probably help you out.
Especially like my laundry room card.
Hey, Saint, I slid out to my apartment real quick. My shit still.
It's your time, man.
Hell yeah, I need
my shit still in your trunk though.
All right, well, you got my car?
Nah, I called my shit, man.
Well, I hope it's still in my trunk. Crashed out, my boy.
Okay.
And then I don't know if they fixed the shit, so I hope it's still in there when I called my car back in. But if you didn't keep my car with you, I can't guarantee that it's gonna be in there.
Definitely denied all my shit in there.
I think I got it, actually.
You got your gun license? Just checking your inventory.
Yeah, I got a shotgun license and pistol license. All right, bet. Yeah, let's go.
Them bitches are expensive.
I need another laundry car.
What's expensive?
Shit.
They just found me over here at the laundry, man. Where the fuck are
I need to pull out money.
Oh, yeah, come up in here. Yep.
Which one do you want, though?
Yo, Kyle was outside.
Which one should I get?
That's why you spawned outside the laundry.
Hmm?
I mean, like, it's
my car
right
here.
I low-key want that SNS.
That SNS? Yeah, that shit go hard. I lost mine, bro.
Damn.
Lost all my guns, bro. Shit sucks.
Alright, bet. Yeah, let's go to a bank.
Damn,
yeah, my shit probably gone.
Yeah, if I could talk to what's his name, I would like to.
Bro, what the fuck my car just
shot
at me? Won't even let me get in my car.
It's like, damn, bro.
Then it's about
really lost.
Hey, Jay,
my shit talking about you becoming sick from being too stressed. Like, what the fuck?
Go for a job or smoke some weed,
bro. I can't hear you,
bro.
I got that problem,
bro. Go get a drink.
I'm right outside my apartment. I'm just finna go
in. Bro, my shit just crashed.
Yeah, I got it. So how you this? Let me see. Go ahead. You gotta have dirty money on you. Put your card in. Put your money in. All got to that amount. Yeah. Only total amount is $100,000. Oh, okay.
My shit probably gone as hell.
Oh, that's why it was taking so long. You gotta wait 5 minutes.
Damn.
Nah, this nigga finna pass out, bro. Where my light at?
You also need to, like, you know, walk around, like, get out of your car, do some walk around and shit like that. Lower your stress.
Yeah, if you run and shit, it'll help with your stress.
Yeah, I'm smoking right now.
Go for a little jog.
Hey, yo.
I turned to it all the way down.
I might have to go get some more food and shit too.
Nah, this nigga hard. That,
I was about to say, what, bro?
I'm trying to load back in. I'm doing some fucking shit, so. Okay. This shit keep blowing.
Boy, slow down. This nigga heart beating out the frizzy.
There's so many, like, little restaurants and shit. That shit hard.
Oh yeah, I wanna go check out what's name where them with them little projects at. We living in paradise, even if we're doing our best to screw stuff up good and
proper. Yeah, you really wanna rent a house, not rent a house, but get a house real bad, man.
Bro, I hate when my fucking heart just goes down for no reason. Mm-hmm. And then my screen starts shaking.
Number two, bro.
Oh, is Angel in here?
He is, but he's not right now. He just came back. He just woke up, so he probably like
this shit different.
Probably brushing his teeth and taking the shit or something. Man. He just
woke up. Damn, we can't even go to fucking share contact no more.
They fixing that, bro. New phone is coming soon.
Yeah, I can't wait for that, bro. I really can't wait for that. My shit's so glitchy, bro. I can't even get my track hawk out of my fucking garage. I gotta directly go into the garage to get my track hawk. It's all good, though.
Damn, my game is crashed.
Check up for the damn.
Yeah, I think he might about to be up there because my shit ain't never crashed this much. Man, I didn't crash three times back to back. So I think he might be up there to file.
I'm gonna go check out A16 real quick, though. I ain't checked that out yet. Go ahead, do your thing, bro. I gotta get another card.
Nah, that's a bit.
Hey, yo, Frank, though.
What up, man?
Think you could hook me up with a Drake?
Yeah, I got you, my boy.
With the Drake? A Draco?
Drake?
Yeah.
I know you lost it when I gave you already, so. Drake. I ain't gonna bust your head for it, but just, you know. How much you working with, though? What you got to spend? Yeah, a couple dollars,
dirty
bro.
Money.
I take it all, bro. Dirty money, speed.
Shit, whatever you want, bro.
$1 million. Like, no, I'm just fucking. Right,
bro,
I'm just playing. I don't want to move. I'm just fucking. You can give me like 20K. I'll be just 10K. Sure. Matter of fact, you know how much you got. Give me 10. Don't tell nobody. I give you this. I already scraped the serial number and shit off this bitch. I don't get caught with this hoe, my boy.
You already know.
No, got
it. And yeah, I just found the Spizzot. Oh man, I'm so glad I found that. I don't think nobody found that. Say nobody found that one.
Leo. Hey yo, Leo.
Yo.
Oh, okay, you still here.
Bro, I can hardly hear anything. The music is fucking loud.
Doing your lip. Down.
Bro, I'm just mobbing, doing donuts.
I keep looking down to the tower. Can't look at you. I'm standing there with your titties out. Why I can't look at you?
You didn't see that, bro.
You playing as a female? What?
He said you play as a female.
Yeah,
I just heard. It's role play. He has his titties out and shit like that.
I was talking to my girl.
I was gonna get pulled. Oh. Oh, my bad. I thought somebody in our fucking RP server was playing that to female. I was like, oh, nah, that's interesting.